Welcome back to another videos of Teamfight Tactics. And now what? What's so funny?
I'm gonna knock him dead.
Okay, we have a Smeech start. We can maybe play Cam Baron.
I'm far from done killing.
And the world is not giving us Cam Baron suit. So okay.
This may hurt.
Yeah, I want to play Cam Baron, but I'm not getting it. I need Renata. So hopefully I can win streak until I get it. Where is this Renata bitch hiding, eh? So far, we're getting the win streak, which is nice. Until we get the Cam Baron in.
Thank you.
Yeah, maybe we can get Cam Baron on Carousel, but we're last pick, so... There's another Smeesh. Hello, baby. I am losing. That's a 1-unit loss. Oh, never mind. Not weak enough yet, but Rundle 2 will fall off soon, so... Indeed. How much do you have? 40. Oh, sure. A rich speech. So it begins.
It's nearly time.
Just got tank items. Cairn Crest. I'll take it. Okay, now I need Rennie, Sokal. That would be good.
Your hex tech won't save you.
No, this guy is so weak, man. Yes. No. No, Smeech, don't. Thank you. We lost. Nice. Ooh. That was close. Okay, our first 3 loss streak. We're not gonna slam our tank items. I hope that's the... Sure, this guy is strong. Zyra 3, okay, that makes sense. Worth the wait, Zyra. Okay, well, there's Sokal. Just got too many tank items, which is not good. I think leveling up, putting in Sulko will break the lose streak. So I'll just take out Raul. Five Kim Baron. Okay, we have 4 chain vests. Hello, baby. Do you think Shimmer is not stacks?
Your hex tech won't save you.
They can all burn.
getting nice losses the whole time. 2-unit losses. It's pretty good. Okay, give me Rennie now, please. Okay, they gave me a Dr. Mundo and a Silco. I'm just scared building tank items that I will win, so I'm not gonna do it.
On my way. Mundo help people in Zon and Hildover. Mundo without borders.
Roll a bit here, see if we can find Rennie. The fuck?
Need blood sample.
We got 6 Cam Baron.
The time of man has come to an end.
Move now!
Nice, 3-unit loss, I guess. Found a Savika. 7 Cam Baron. Ho 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 ho. Let's do this. Eight loss streak, 100 shimmer per round. Holy shit, these items are so good. I'm gonna save again. We can do it one more. Let's build tank items. I want blue, even though that Silco 2 is juicy. I think I'm gonna reach 700 stacks, dude. It's an auto win. If I do. Yeah, but I think I can reach 700 here. Might be too greedy. We're gonna save one more. Holy shit, it's good stuff. Yeah, I'm gonna take it, fuck it. I'm taking this. It's really good though. I'm just a little scared, dude. Common start every 8 seconds. No. Yeah, I think we're gonna play for top 4 now, from here, if possible. Hello, baby. My bad. Still only 1 star Silco. But yeah, it's a big ass Mundo. Unfortunately, not an auto win, guys. We just have decent items, not good. Not great.
Metal is harder than flesh.
Oh, I forgot I took Scoreboard Scrapper also. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, man. Yeah, I'm also not sure. I Thank you. I think I'll be top four. I don't think I can win this. I can't clarify if they did nerf Rageblade. I'm not too sure. Not a bad item. But yeah, we'll save. Oh snap, this is not looking good. Okay. Mundo Caddy, dude. That thing is way too big. Izyra did 12k damage. Worth the wait, Izyra. We don't have any shred. What was it, 7? He used to give 10, now it's 5. What? That's a huge nerf.
There's a monster inside all of us.
Yeah. I still like the item though, it scales as the fight progresses. Okay, I got my Soul Goat 2 now, so... And we got Shred. We're still missing our 4th Dominator. Whoa. What, the Tristana comp? Do you think it's done? Okay. So they nerf Kog'Maw, and then they nerf the item, the only item that will help him as well.
It's nearly time.
Yeah.
Imagine us, heroes.
Yeah. Yeah, but it's an AP, you know. We are top four. Can we win this? Okay. We need Silco to potentially to win. Not Silco, sorry. Savika. Civica is actually broken with these items, dude. After 6 instances, send a jolt with the 2 lowest enemies. Imagine us, heroes. There we go. I think one condition is met now. We're playing this guy next. So after 6 instances of damage, sends a jolt towards the 2 lowest health enemies, dealing 250 HP or damage. Gain 3 armor magic resist when stacking up 15 times. At max stacks, magic damage on enemies with 1 hex. Another boom bites the dust. Boom. This guy lost against the other guy we just beat. Like, his image. He lost against his image. Good life still. Yeah, he's getting a 2 Jace. Or he's trying to get 2nd Jace. Is he holding his Silcos? He's not. This is a win 100%, bro. It's one Lux away from Lux 3. It's not going to make a diff. Now we'll save the Shimmer. Get more HP. Imagine us, heroes. Surrender to death. Accept your demise. Couldn't get Silco 3, it's unfortunate. GG. You guys have it. Another victory. Hopefully you guys did enjoy today's video. If you did, leave a like, subscribe if you are new, and I will catch you beautiful people in the next one. Take care. Bye-bye.